All right, welcome back to part 3. And now we're back out on the street. And I'm going to look for the next piece of paper. So I'm going to go off to the left here. Hopefully it won't take too long. Ew. Just going to jump over some mailboxes. Alright, now I can go the correct way. At least I didn't go too far off in the opposite direction. Yep, missed that. Oh well. Oh yeah, definitely don't want to run into that. That musical note will make you walk backwards. And that can be a pain in the ass. Ooh! I'll go ahead and get this suit here. You're pretty much invulnerable, or invincible to everything, when you have the suit on, but as you can see, it makes you walk really, really slow. So that's, kind of a pain in the ass. I usually just avoid them at all costs, but I just, yeah, might as well just go ahead and show it off here. Oh yeah, that's the other downside, is this gang comes by and you can't get out of their clutches until you hit one of those saxophone things. That's the only way to get rid of them. So yeah, that's why I usually just pass the suits by. It's kind of more of a hindrance. Oh great, not again. Come on, get the sax. Alright. Alright. Hopefully I won't just keep walking in circles. Okay, there, the suit thing's over. Good. Now I can move again. Trying to get over all these jerks. I gotta find an old lady. There we go. Watch out for Lisa. Ah, crap. There we go. Another old lady. Careful, I only got 2 Z's left. At least I'm still on the right track. There we are. Come on, get in there. Alright. Now I'm gonna go to the orange door. And yeah, now we have the stupid Indiana Jones level. Which I don't think I've ever beaten. I used to be a little better at it, but I don't know. I kind of don't know what I'm doing right now. And yeah, you have a whip. Oh, great. But yeah, once that devil guy comes out, it's just like, either you keep moving fast or he'll poke you with this devil stick thing and you'll end up moving one way or another. Hit him. Nope. And then I go right off the edge. That's wonderful. What a waste of time. Anyways. Alright, so let's go back out here. I guess I'll go to the left this time. Go the opposite way. There we go. Get an extra Z there. Bubblegum. Real nice. Now you can get the bubble gum. Oh, and the suit. Ah, well, there's the backwards thing. Moonwalking. See, this is the part of the game that I really don't like, is where you're just walking around. There's a piece of paper. I guess the game was listening to me complain and said, here you go, have a piece of paper. Alright. Alright, now I'm going to go into the green door, because I don't want to go back to the Indiana Jones crap. I guess we'll try this Bartzilla thing again. I think it continues you, like, around where you left off. Like, if you play this and you've gone to the green door once and lost, it, like, continues you where you left off, or something like that. Not that I'm gonna make it much farther anyways. Yeah. Nice try. Okay, now I'm in trouble. If I get hit one more time, it's all over. So, well, that's it. Let's see what grade I got.
Uh-oh.
Well, D+. That's, you know, it's not an F. Everybody's all pissed off at me, though. Final score, 38,360. So, okay, there's the Simpsons. It's, I don't know, I mean, it's not too bad of a game. But, yeah, it's got some cool parts to it. So, yeah, that's it. And this is the J-Man, signing out.